As citizens of the digital age, we're all familiar with the stunning CGI and visual effects of Hollywood film and television. What we haven't seen is the application of these techniques to the emerging medium of screencasting. So, over the next 6 episodes, we're going to take a look at how we can borrow some of Hollywood's visual effects magic and use it to create pseudo-3D screen elements that can be animated and even exploded if you like. Now, in order to pull this off, we'll use 3 different applications. We're going to use a couple of TechSmith products. Snagit 10 will be used to create transparent screenshots. Then we'll use Camtasia Studio to create a short how-to video. And after that, we'll bring both the screenshots and video footage into Adobe After Effects in order to composite them together and create a 3D environment that breathes some life into our screencast. In this first episode, you'll learn how to use Snagit 10 to create the transparent screenshots needed to pull this effect off. Now, I brought in a special guest to show us how to do this, the Snagit product manager, Tiffany Wood. Take it away, Tiffany.
Snagit 10 has 3 new options for transparency when you're capturing windows. Let's go ahead and take a look at what they are, and I'll show you a quick example of using the transparent title bar capture. If you look at the all-in-one capture profile and go into the properties, here are the 3 options that are available whenever you're capturing a window. The first is clean title bar, which is the default. Snagit takes the capture, removes the background, and inserts a white background for you. Transparent title bar, where after Snagit takes the capture, it removes any background but leaves the title bar transparent or see-through. And finally, we have actual title bar, where what you see is what you get, and we capture how it looks on your screen, including anything that might be behind it. Let's switch to the transparent title bar option. I'll go ahead and bring up control panel as a quick example. We'll initiate the capture. I will select the control panel window. And when this capture appears in editor, you'll notice that we removed the background but left the title bar transparent or see-through. It's as easy as that.
Hey, thanks for watching. As you can see, Snagit 10 makes it very easy to capture transparent windows. But I bet you're wondering how we're going to turn those into a full motion 3D screencast. To answer that question, you'll need to tune in tomorrow for the next episode of my 3D screencasting series. I'll see you then.